afternoon. Today I am going to take your class on personality, and that is there in your paper 4, unit 3. So what do you mean by personality? In general term, people think that personality means the outward appearance of a person. Means if one person is handsome, is beautiful, they say that they have he has a good personality or they have good personalities. But personality means something different. First thing, it has come from the word persona, P-E-R-S-O-N-A, persona, which means a theatrical mask, which was used in the theater of Shakespeare to identify a particular character. Then personality doesn't mean the outward appearance of a person. Simultaneously, it constitutes the inner self. And if we analyze, there are around 50 definitions of personality. And they are divided into two parts, such as source trait or substance approach, or source approach and substance approach. If we say substance approach, that constitutes the outer part of the personality, means what we see, what we observe. And when we are considering about the source approach, we think of the inner traits of a person. So the best definition of personality was given by G.W. Alport. He defined personality as the dynamic organization within the individual of those psychophysical system that determine his unique adjustment to the environment. It means if we divide it into part and part, in order to understand it clearly. Personality is the dynamic organization. Means it is an organization which is dynamic, which is not static. Means flexible. It can be changed. The organization is present where? Within the individual. And the organization constitutes what? It constitutes the psychophysical system. What are the psychophysical system then? The system refers to the traits, which are the permanent attributes of a person, more or less permanent you can say. And those systems are, or those traits are psychological and physical. What are the psychological traits? The hair, some have curly hair, some have straight hairs. The color of the eyes, some have brown eyes, some have gray eyes, black eyes. Some have the height and health, the physical structure if you are made. And the psychological aspects or psychological traits refers to the attitude, the intelligence, the thought process or temperaments, the beliefs. All these are the psychological aspects. And those psychophysical systems, they determine the unique adjustment of the individual. Means every individual adjusts to the environment in a unique way. All have a different style. No one is equal with other. So their unique adjustment is determined by the personality. In toto we can say, or in a nutshell we can say, the psychophysical system, or you can say the psychophysical traits, the psychological traits and physical traits, they determine the adjustment pattern of the individual. Now I'll come to the classification of the personality.